3, 2, 1 start. The common practice in Pakistan is to condemn the opposition groups as thieves and receive an identical response in return, full stop. This was not always the practice in this country, and political rivals were treated with due courtesy, full stop. The change for the worse is the contribution to political discourse by characterless upstarts, full stop. The usual practice these days is to raise one's stature by demeaning the other, and this often without the requisite information, full stop. Thus, exchanges between political opponents quite often become weird exercises in search for the most vulgar labels for adversaries, full stop. New paragraph. The present government in Pakistan, for instance, chooses to describe its political opponents as thieves and looters, the last word being our subcontinent's contribution to the English language, full stop. In fact, the level of political debate appears to have degenerated into an exchange of indecent expressions and abusive terms, full stop. This is a most unfortunate contribution of political elements who suffer from an excess of self-righteousness and treat all others as a form of pestilence, full stop. The result is steep vulgarization of whatever little political discourse there is and for which we can claim credit, full stop. As a result, the citizens are deprived of any possibility of learning from routine political give and take, full stop. New paragraph. Matters might not have come to this stage if our politicians had tried to recognize their responsibility to lay the foundations of decent exchanges between political rivals, and if they had defined the parameters of political discourse, full stop. The most common form of denunciation of a political rival in our part of the world is to declare him unpatriotic without explaining by what magic this ultimate flaw has been uncovered, full stop. In countries where politicians' fortunes fluctuate more quickly than elsewhere, the entire lot of political figures could be dumped as untrustworthy over a short period, full stop. This situation can be rectified with little effort by treating the other party with the respect that one should like oneself to receive, full stop. These are the fundamental requirements of responsible political conduct that most activists learn in politically conscious societies during their apprenticeship, where one is taught the manner in which to make the maiden speech in a house of people's elected representatives and how to choose one's area of specialization, full stop.